ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ। ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਅਕਾਲਪੁਰ ਦਾ ਧੰਨਵਾਦ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਜਿਹਨੇ ਇਹ ਸਬੱਬ ਬਣਾਇਆ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੋ ਸਕੀਏ, ਪਰ ਇਹ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਕਿ ਜਦ ਅਸੀਂ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਉਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਕੁਝ ਵਿੱਢ ਸਕੀਏ, ਕੱਢ ਸਕੀਏ, ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਇਹੋ ਜਿਹੇ ਇਕੱਠ ਦੁਬਾਰਾ ਨਾ ਹੋਣ ਉਹਦੇ ਲਈ ਕੀ ਕਰਨਾ ਪਵੇਗਾ। So on behalf of United SIKHS as the International Humanitarian Aid Director, when we remember the sacrifice of Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib, because this month is the Agamam Purb, the bestowment day of Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib in the Sikh faith, the ninth prophet, the ninth guru of the Sikhs. Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib, when we talk about the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, when we talk about standing up for your fellow man, when you talk about lending your hand to those who are not able to pick themselves up, Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib is met by an envoy of Hindu priests, because Aurangzeb at the time is killing thousands and thousands and converting them forcefully as the leader of the Mughal Empire. So as these priests come to Guru Sahib to ask for assistance, and they say that Aurangzeb is looking for a high priest to come to him and sacrifice himself, and that is the only way that we will be able to survive. Guru Gobind Singh Ji at that time is 10 years old. And he says to Guru Sahib, his own father, at the age of 10, that Guru Sahib, tuhade to badda mahapurkh kaun hai? Who is a bigger saint than you? Imagine that, a 10-year-old telling his own father to face certain death. Guru Sahib goes to Delhi along with 3 Sikhs who are brutally tortured in front of him. They are sawn in half, they are boiled alive, they are burned alive to scare. And keep in mind, this is occurring for Hindu priests for which the Sikh faith has no relation to in terms of religion. We do not believe in the same deity or the same principles. But Guru Sahib stood for humanity and to help those, and to show us that words ring hollow, but actions ring true. That is a fact that the Sikh nation carries forward. We are blessed. Guru ne kirpa kiti sade saryan te, inna vadmulla ithihas sadi jholi vich paya. Kai vaar eh hunda ਕਿ ਜਦ ਮੈਂ ਸਕੂਲ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਸੀ ਨਾ, 16 ਸਾਲ ਦੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਨੂੰ ਕੋਈ BMW ਦੇ ਦਿੰਦਾ ਸੀਗਾ, ਉਹਨੇ 6 ਮਹੀਨਿਆਂ 'ਚ ਐਕਸੀਡੈਂਟ ਕਰਾ ਲੈਣਾ ਸੀਗਾ। ਕਹਿੰਦਾ ਕੋਈ ਗੱਲ ਨਹੀਂ, ਬਾਪੂ ਨੇ ਨਵੀਂ ਹੋਰ ਦੇ ਦੇਣੀ ਆ। ਸਾਡੇ ਵਰਗਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ 20-21 ਸਾਲ ਦੇ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਸੀਗੇ, ਟੁੱਟੀ ਜਿਹੀ ਹੌਂਡਾ ਮਿਲਦੀ ਸੀਗੀ, ਉਹਨੂੰ ਤਰੀਕੇ ਨਾਲ ਚਲਾਉਣਾ, ਬੜੇ ਸਹਿਜੇ ਤਰੀਕੇ ਨਾਲ। ਗੱਲ ਇਹ ਆ ਕਿ ਸਾਡੀ ਝੋਲੀ 'ਚ ਗੁਰੂ ਨੇ ਸਭ ਕੁਛ ਹੀ ਪਾ ਦਿੱਤਾ, ਅਸੀਂ ਅਵੇਸਲੇ ਹੋ ਗਏ ਹਾਂ। ਸੋ ਵੀ ਥਿੰਕ ਦੈਟ ਵੀ ਗੋਇੰ ਕੀਪ ਗੇਟਿੰਗ, but we must appreciate what we have. We must appreciate what we have, and the faith that we have will carry us forward. So as we see on the streets of Delhi that individuals are dying because of a lack of oxygen, so we are trying to procure concentrators, oxygen concentrators, because unbelievably, their own neighbors are hoarding and selling them for 5 or 10 times the cost, because now is the time to make money and profit off a pandemic. So, on behalf of the volunteers who are giving up many times their health, their families, to showcase what our faith stands for, that Sikhi in reality is action, is to live according to our Guru's teachings. So, as United SIKHS has worked in over 50 disasters worldwide, has served over 2 million meals to those in need in the United States, many times by going to homes and directly to the hospitals in New York, in Seattle, where it was a red zone and nobody would want to even leave the comforts of their homes. Many of our volunteers got COVID. Many were extremely sick. By the grace of the Guru, they're still alive. But that spirit of Chardhi Kala is what carries us forward. So for the families here today who have lost a loved one, recognize that we are with you, we stand together. And even more than us, Guru da thapda tade sir te rehna aya. Because when we fail, and we will, Guru Sahib will be there. So on behalf of United SIKHS, we thank everyone attending. We thank everyone for taking their time. We thank all the organizations for getting together and putting together a robust program to showcase what our faith is about and what we can produce when we get together. And in the end, I will sum up by saying that we thank the Almighty, Vaheguru di apar kirpa sade te rahe, ki assi gallan tak seemat na rahiye, par sikhi nu darsaiye, dikhaiye, handaiye. Te jithe vi assi chalde haan, wherever someone sees a man or a woman with a turban or my sister with a chunni, they do not need to ask what faith you belong to, but rather they appreciate the faith we belong to because our actions have shown what faith we belong to. ਭੁੱਲਾਂ ਚੁੱਕਾਂ ਦੀ ਖਿਮਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਮੇਰਾ ਭਰਿਆ ਹੱਥ ਰੱਖੇ ਸਾਰਿਆਂ 'ਤੇ ਪਰਿਵਾਰਾਂ 'ਤੇ ਸਹਾਇਤਾ ਕਰੇ ਸਹਿਯੋਗ ਕਰੇ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ।